heading into the 2017-18 NBA season opener against the Minnesota Timberwolves, the San Antonio Spurs will be without Kawhi Leonard. While Leonard suffered a season-ending ankle injury against the Golden State Warriors in the Western Conference Finals, he is currently rehabilitating tendinopathy in his left quadriceps. Video: 5 biggest contracts NBA history. Heading into the 2017-18 NBA season opener against the Minnesota Timberwolves, the San Antonio Spurs will be without Kawhi Leonard. While Leonard suffered a season-ending ankle injury against the Golden State Warriors in the Western Conference Finals, he is currently rehabilitating tendinopathy in his left quadriceps. With no timetable for a return, Manu Ginobili discussed starting his 16th season with the team's superstar, according to Tom Osborne of San Antonio Express News Plus. In addition to Leonard, Tony Parker is progressing well from a torn quadriceps tendon, but is not expected to return until December at the earliest. With two of their top players recovering from their respective injuries, the Spurs will rely on Rudy Gay and Patty Mills. While Gay and Mills are certainly not Leonard and Parker, the Spurs have shown the ability to still win games under head coach Greg Popovich. Throughout the years, the Spurs have found great success with plugging in different players under similar circumstances. For the upcoming season, the Spurs are expected to be in the conversation to dethrone the defending champion Golden State Warriors. While all the attention has been on the Houston Rockets and Oklahoma City Thunder after their offseason moves, the Spurs have thrived in these situations.